this round in Mamare, and it's Beira taking on the Oilers. Tip off, and Ferroviario de Beira, because he's been here before, he's seen lots of different action. And Robbie, just your thoughts around this particular contest. Young! Opens the scoring as a final. Now, Mark Targay. Now, Mamadi matched up against Inabu. Fires and hits.
Beautiful finish there from Nur Mamad. Possession and giving themselves second chances.
Will Perry driving, drops off, and the finish. Kay underneath, reverse jam. Chance for CDB to work perhaps. He kicks across to Perry. Perry hits the three. Nice open flowing offense for Beira. Justice likes the matchup. Gets by Gase. Crossed with the right hand and two more to the total.
It's a beautiful drive there from Justice Jr.
And defensive structure really going to be crucial and critical. Barnaba in, out of the timeout. But Jones hits the three. Two more to the total. Another lead change.
It was a good transitional defense there from the Oilers regardless.
Justice Jr. 4-3. That is the fourth three-pointer for the Oilers. It's fascinating watching the great shooting. And Neil Young, top of the key, gets two more. Jones fakes. Just off the dribble. Covering well. This Perry back into the hands of Jones. Now Gay in the matchup. Steps. Side steps. Hits the three again. He's locked in for Lando Jones. 9 seconds on the shot clock, about 12-second differential between shot and game clock. Grobach Jr., second chance, gets it on the putback. His pressure is definitely on the cards. Gay hits the second of his free throws. The game is back within five. Ball pushed up ahead. Barnaba slides in between the two defenders, and he gets the finish. He moved up the floor in a flash.
Let's stay in this one.
Bale, again, likes the mismatch against Gay. Drileba fires the three. Connects from downtown, does Drileba.
Shegun Obey, the BAL Elevate player from the NBA Africa Academy, has played the most minutes of his teammates.
Baseline drive is good as Young just finds a slither.
They'll have to do better going forward because he's very lethal when it comes to that.
Okello has come in. Obi! Wow. Looking to get the dunk in. Still gets two. Beira with the lead.
It is a great reaction there from the Oilers.
Okello, Fernando Jones. Jones drives in, gets the contact, count the bucket and one.
Sidibe's first point in this fixture, but he's been doing so much of the work on the offense, on the defensive side.
Obe, wow. Two long strides and a fantastic finish. The rebound back the other way for Young. Young in trouble. Young tried to force and look for the foul. Get no call. Roebuck Jr. up and in.
It's a great defensive play there.
Justice Jr. Justice attacking right at Perry. Doesn't fall. Skying in for the putback. Roebuck Jr.
And the effort to help the Mozambican side try and qualify to the playoffs in Kigali.
Oh, it's definitely been a value pickup. Justice Jr. up the dribble, knocks down the three.
Smooth finish there.
Barnaba are on the floor for the Oilers. Baseline jump shot is good. Drileba locked in for the Oilers. Just a bit out of control on this possession. Beira. Nemamadi drives, scores the bucket. And now it's a chance. Searching for options. He drives. Count the bucket again. The contact comes off the dribble penetration. It's Junior. Now it's Jones guarded by Perry. He's liked that matchup. Jones elevates. Hits. Nice score from Jones. And draws two. Back out. Justice Jr. with 5 seconds on the shot clock. He'll pull up for three. Big time shot making. James Justice Jr.
In this game, They're trailing, but they're also working very hard to reduce that deficit.
Turnaround jump shot is good as Roebuck Jr. goes deeper into his bag.
Defense.
Well, he's gone for 28 in this competition, and he's looking to replicate that. There's Perry. Jit Young in the corner, laces the net.
From the best line, clean and...
comes off the front iron. There's a battle for the rebound. It's controlled and a chance here. Roebuck Jr., one to beat. Up in, count the bucket, and one it is.
Pyramids just a couple of days ago on his day off.
Shot goes up and in, and that's great shot making. Najil Young has been...
Beira just really has the DNA of this club, sort of Yaro de Beira.
Perry, open, knocks down a big three. Well, he's been searching for his offense as well. Young. 10 seconds on the shot clock. Young, up and in. Strong move to the bucket from Najil Young. The City Oilers is going to try and close out the quarter. And now, boom! Vanessa's the layup, and that is a momentum builder.
Great, they figured out the issues that they had.
Roebuck Jr. up and in. A threaded pass finds Roebuck Jr. cutting baseline. Well, these two teams have met in Division East qualifiers, and on that day, the City Oilers came away with an 88-72 win, and their ball is kept alive. Enabu, Roebuck Jr. up!
2 points for the City Oilers.
Yeah, beautiful two-handed dunk for Roebuck Jr. Pass inside, now Sidibe finishes.
There's a mismatch there from...
Oilers basketball. Off the Beira turnover, Jones turns. Jones from the free throw line knocks down another two.
Jones cannot really make a mistake.
16. Jones blocked. Sidibe. Back out it comes. Young finishes with the right hand.
So not without defense, he's always delivering. Young.
25 big points for Najil Young. Drop off pass. Up and in is Roebuck Jr., making it look easy. They're finding space.
He gets the 2 points for the City Oilers.
Perry drives. Perry gets the finish. That was a tough take over the outstretched arm of Obe.
In transition and play very good defense. They're players that also are very good at...
Jones.
Is the third player from City Oilers to score 20-plus points tonight.
Young skies with another left-handed hook of his. Philando Jones likes the Perry matchup. He's gone through it all afternoon. Jones hits the three. Big time. Justice Jr. pulls up way downtown, knocks down another three-point bomb. And
last year and won the league with them, and his efforts brought him to the BAL, and he's been amazing so far.
Well, that's going to be the end of this one, as the long range shot from Numamade comes off the back iron, and for coach Luis Hernandez, he's going to bring their conference to a close as Ferroviario de Beira go down to the City Oilers. It was the Oilers who were just dominant from start.